They served the wind, and now they are going to reap the whirlwind.